Good afternoon. This is Lard Team Maker on behalf of managed to get into the beta for Battlefield Hardline. And what I'm going to do today is play some of Hardline. Because you know what? This looks badass. Right, haven't seen an NDA on this. So I'm under the pretense that there isn't one. I've asked about as well, and there doesn't seem to be. So, and seeing other people streaming this via their Twitch feed, should be okay. One second, I will be right back. And I'm back. Okay, so as I'm saying, there doesn't appear to be an NDA on this. I had a look when the email was sent to us, and so I'm under that pretense that there isn't one. So I hope you join me in watching me play Battlefield Hardline. So here we go. Right, I'm going to play another heist or two. I'm going to play a few heists today, actually, and then go from there. Because what you're seeing here is pretty much from the E3 presser of EA. It's cops and robbers. An apparent armored truck heist. Looks like they've only done one map, pretty much. You're doing battle packs are different. There is difference there, but you'll see as you go, because I've got money to spend and I want to spend it on customization.
Trucks rendered helpless in downtown Los Angeles, brazen thieves working in broad daylight, and a city waiting to see what comes next. Sky 5 has the story.
Try to see if it loading this in now. Now, this is what you call riding shotgun. And team-wise, it does look smaller. Wow! Damn you, your RPGs. Well, could buy a baseball bat. That's pretty cool.
Suspects have stolen a package. Respond code 3. Suspects have stolen a package.
So this one is basically heist. Is they're trying to nick the money from vaults. And we as the cops just have to stop them. We have unlimited lives, whereas the criminals themselves only have 100. They get moved 2 cases. The map is big, and oh look, there's the crane. Oh, bangers. Very quick. See, it's a lot quicker than Thingy. Heist is a lot quicker than So it looks like it's going to be 16 on 16.
The LAPD is working to surround suspects responsible for an attempted armored truck heist in downtown Los Angeles. Sky 5 asks viewers to avoid the area until further notice.
Think of this as an upcoming preview for the game coming out October 24th, and all the fun we're going to have at Eurogamer for it. I have a feeling I may play it 4 days. Right, we got to crack the vault and get the bits out there, see whether I can actually. So basically, when you get the actual vans,
transport chopper. I see a transport chopper.
guys have a package. Get it to the drop off.
I got one of them. Maybe you got the second one, but then mind.
Help me get this guy.
They're coming down here.
Wow, busted me. This game is going to be so cool as a squad bit. Not sure how much longevity is going to be in this compared to Battlefield, because it all depends on the online modes, I guess. See if I can go run someone down, shall we? Oh, double kill! If not a double kill, but he's got someone.
Look alive, the crane is coming down!
Well, crane's on its way. Again, the thing that it seems about this, the same as Battlefield 4, is if you turn around and you're running, you think, great, I'm on my way, then someone behind you, every damn time.
Have some gas!
Thank you. Oh, I had it. I was ready to kill someone, but then no, his mate behind him. Up above, get shot at. Oh, from behind this into spawning, that I don't like. Again, as soon as I spawn in, someone from behind us. Did two kills, that's terrible. I was killed more times than my entire team there. So I'm going to need to improve on killing.
Is currently underway in downtown Los Angeles. The LAPD advises all viewers to avoid the area until further notice.
low!
Okay, how I managed to land on top of the helicopter after I jumped out, I don't know, but that was not good for me there. Owen 2. Okay, now, where did that second one come from? Because he was in the building. Okay, one more of these and then I should go on to Blood Money. For a bit more of that. And hello to who's just joined us. You see, I'm doing the stream of the beta of Battlefield Hardline. Very, very good game so far. Feel free to say hi. Laugh at my poor playing of a shooter, even though I'm better at Battlefield 4. All right, hello, Ed, how are you? Are you right? Boards!
A heist is underway in downtown Los Angeles. The target, armored trucks. Sky 5 News is reporting live from the increasingly chaotic scene.
Some of these matches can end really quickly. So that's where the trucks hit. Actually, let's go over there and try and plant the bomb. Oh, no need, because someone else did. Now do you wait, play the waiting game. Oh. He's mine. Let's run the hell away.
Oh, no.
I do seem to be worse at this than Battlefield 4, Ed. That went for the... How could that be? You're terrible. Get the package in the truck.
All right.
If we get the package in the truck, we can just drive it straight down. Oh, it is. I am, but you see that nice little team play? I'll take the assist in getting it, I don't mind. Hearing shooting, you can't see it. I saw explosions. I should have made sure that guy was dead around there before I even tried it, and even then not tried reloading my gun. If you actually see as well, on the kill cam, you get a spot where it hits you.
Back on duty.
Clipped him. Oh shit. Oh, it's not busted open yet. I have to wait still. No, we have to set the bomb again. Bomb charge placed. Did you try signing up for both of these beaters then, like this and the Destiny one, Ed? I mean, the maps are fairly small compared to Battlefield 4, but considering what you're doing in these modes, I'm not surprised. They're fairly similarly to Battlefield 4. The thing is, rather than actually getting things like battle packs, you have money to spend.
I need some ammo here.
quick!
Because I can't still don't still not see them.
And
here's a resupply moment. I suppose as you unlock and get higher up on terms of the terms of levels, you unlock more stuff like Battlefield. Oh! Came up from behind. How dare you, sir? How very dare you! Right, no, right, as you can see, let's see about the customizing stuff then. Customize. Right, this is Enforcer. Only 3 primary weapons. Yeah, that looks nice. Only 1 sidearm. You get your gadgets like your ballistic shield, your breaching charge, your gas mask, your grappling hook, and your slip line. But your melee is your baseball bat, your knife, and your police bat. Also, vehicles, armoured SUV. These are maintenance and that, so. And there's your team. It's not much, but then again, to be fair, we're being the beater at a stage. I'm not really expecting a huge amount. Oh dear. So I'll show you next now for about at least half hour the blood money. And hello to who has just joined us. Please feel free to join in the chat. Thank you very much for watching so far.
Rips apart downtown Los Angeles. According to eyewitnesses, several LAPD units have now arrived on the scene. Stay with Sky 5 for more details.
Damn, my politeness again has scared them off.
Downtown Los Angeles. According to eyewitnesses, several LAPD units have now arrived in the area. Stay with Sky 5 for more details.
For this beat a bit, it's only 1 map. Now this is basically, you've got the enemy's vault, and you've got your yours, and you've got a pile of money in both. And the object of this bit is you've got about 20 minutes to refill your vault of money. And the person, I think the 20 minute time that it happened.
Fuck, I'm
pissed. What the hell? Who pushed me out there? Money run. Scarper. It looks like it slows you down when you're carrying money. That marine magnum's a powerful weapon. This is the map for that crane. Well, some bugger shooters, huh? I'm wondering how long the beat is going to last, to be fair. Good afternoon, Taris. How are you doing, mate? I like to steal money. Oh, his mates again come round the corner. Oh dear, they're going to steal a shed ton of it, aren't they? We've had about 400k on us and have I been able to get put any in? No. That'd be nice and easy. Come here, you bugger. Oh. To be honest, I am kind of interested in COD, because it does look like it could be fun. Well, hang on, they've got 2 million and we've got bugger all. Where's the way down? Way down! I got some money in. Yeah, but then again, that's only like the open public meter, isn't it, really? They're not going to go full force just yet. I think I actually prefer the other gun myself, because this looks nice and plays okay. It's just need to actually shoot people. And I ain't been doing that. Go on, carry maximum cash or better. If I get across here, otherwise I'm gonna be fucked. Because this could put us back in the game. Oh, nice, yes. Woohoo, I put us back in the lead. Oh, God of War Ascension's on there, apparently. And to be fair, that game looks absolutely beautiful. And it's God of War. I mean, how... If people don't want to play as Kratos, so, I am so angry, I'm going to shoot stuff. If he was in, you know, modern day. Ah! That's playing well there. I'd like to see a new God of War, to be fair, though, because that's going to look absolutely stunning. Oh! Team winning, at least that's cool. I hope you guys get into the beat as well this one, because I wouldn't mind actually squadding up and playing it. Thank you. Well, didn't they say it's like $9.99 a month or something? Or have they not said the price yet for now? PlayStation Now. Was that me, you know, wishful thinking? I think I know my gaming moment for the week on the podcast. Shooting him in the face. Nicking his money. Being promotion! Oh, is that for the games on there? I thought it was like a flat sort of monthly fee, like I thought it was kind of like, you know, Netflix and Amazon Prime and stuff like that. The way it is though, you know, you've got the back pads for the Vita, haven't you? Or some of the actual front screen for some of the shoulder buttons. That wasn't too bad on there. I could have done more, but again, I was going to get money in. So 4 more kills for the next unlock. Nice. Yeah, see, there wasn't very much on the store this week as well.
Incriminating evidence rips apart downtown Los Angeles. According to eyewitnesses, several LA
and I've been very naughty. I haven't even started the other games I got, like Pixel Junk Shooter, Trying To, and Murdered Soul Suspect.
Thank you.
Go for an interceptor, eh? That would be nice. I mean, kind of like how PS Plus does it with you would try in the game for about an hour. If it unlocked, for you unlock trophies, that they sort of go on hold until you and until you actually play for the game, and then there you go. You just unlock completely. That would be nice. Oh yeah. Nick their money and away I go. Gotta try and get it, this money in now, otherwise this will go completely to shit. Ooh, no, don't hit me. If I'd have killed her, it would have been brilliant. The guy didn't want to move out of the way, so I could have got the firing line. Okay, matey, thank you for dropping in and watching. Thank you for chatting. I shall catch you hopefully in a bit. And if I'm in Destiny Beta as well, that'd be awesome. Though I have this crazy feeling that because Rob isn't in this beta, he might get that one and I won't. I would say I'm going to stream Murdered Soul Suspect this week, but if we've got this and I want to play the hell out of it, I'm not sure. But if any of you guys get in, let me know so we can hook up and try doing squads properly on this. This looks really right, Ed.
It's time, officers.
It's a bit like a zone. Oh. And look, he got revive. Wow, they're owning us at the moment. We are bloody owning us at the moment.
Check for suspects and cars!
They have absolutely robbed this one. Take your lots of cash as well, mate. That's nice. Ah! Oh. Ah! Oh, they've nicked all our cash. Now, where was that coming from? Behind me. That's not bad, my KDR's a little better. Hey, I was second in that one. So what do you think so far then, Ed?
Downtown Los Angeles today, apparently over recovered evidence. Sky 5 News has more on this unusual story.
I actually think I prefer this mode more than heist at the moment.
My guy tells me the cops are closing in on a big pile of misplaced cash. Find it first.
Do you know how to drive, sir? Hmm? I'm glad I saved that because that move is awesome.
We got a man down there.
Oh, King Checkmate again up on the roof. Seems to like it up there, just King Checkmate. Bugger off with your tear gas, I'm out of here. Someone had to show up, didn't they? I return some brother. I run some brother. I've seen some rubber banding there.
A struggle over incriminating evidence rips apart downtown Los Angeles. According to eyewitnesses, several LAPD units have now arrived in the area. Stay with Sky 5 for more details. To us who's just joined us, welcome to my stream of Battlefield Hardline Beta.
We need you out there, man. Come on, get up.
Feel free to join in with the chat.
I'm alright, I need a breath. Keep firing.
And enjoy as I get blown apart. Revenge on us there, didn't they? Missed it, otherwise I would have had a very good shot. Okay, matey, no worries. Thank you very much for joining in. I shall catch you on the FB in a bit. So I'll probably be shutting the stream off in a little bit anyway. I'm just gonna might do a bit more, might not. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and catch you again. As soon as I get a chance to run off, I get shot in the bits. Stop getting in the way, I can't see shit. Who did that? Oh. That was a headshot, so it was a nice kill, I guess. See how an operator does, shall we, eh? Buy some weapons while we're here. I don't like iron sights. Rubber banding's not brilliant in this.
Suspect in a vehicle!
Some money in there for us. We've nicked all their money. Oh, I wish people would stop running into me. Nicked all our money, buggers.
Suspect has stolen cash from our vault. More seized cash added to evidence.
Go see your mummy. Okay.
All units, we are short on time and short on cash.
Ah, they beat us. Good fun that game though, especially when you got going. Promotion again, level 5. Here we go. Okay, and I think that is where I'm going to call the stream. I'll just come out and let it do its gubbins, and then I'll talk to you before we go. Okay, as you can see, so that was a couple of rounds of each, Heist and Blood Money. I think at the moment I am starting to prefer Blood Money over Heist. The nicking the money from each other is fun. And obviously the fight in the middle for the money to begin with. So that looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. What I am going to do is say thank you very much. This has been Lard Teammaker for Gamer Chatter to play the first bit of the beta for Hardline, which comes out October 24th, I believe, in the States. And so that's possibly be October 26th or 27th in the UK. So what I'm going to do is going to log off now. I'm going to play a bit more of it in a bit for myself to carry on and level up a bit more. But I thank you very, very, very much for joining. Please continue to follow. Get people to follow as well. Join in, have a check on my streams, because you guys have almost got me to 500 views. And that, for myself, being a non-journalist type gamer, as a podcaster and just a gamer who likes to stream and talk to people, that's thank you very much, and let's keep pushing that one. Okay, I say I may be back for more of this. I may stream more of this, or I may start streaming Murder Soul Suspect at some point this week. But thank you very much, and that is me done. Bye.